Hi guys, my name is Amanda Gorsi. Today I'll be doing my first presentation of 23rd of July. Today I'll be at Stanger Child Welfare. And today you will see the Triple M was started, when did it started. And today I will also be enlightening people about when Triple M started, and then how does it work, and then how do you get the bird contractor account, how do you register on Triple M. Sanbonani.
Igama lami uAmadiwa Nkosi, namhlanje ngizokuchazela kabanzi nge-Triple M nokuthi yaqala kanjani nokuthi yenziwa kanjani.
How did it start? MMM Global Community started in 2011 by Serge Mavrodi in Russia, Moscow. And it's the fast growing financial aid in the world in 109 countries, 200 million participants.
The unfair financial world order. What do we understand about the unfair financial world? This is where the rich gets richer and the poor gets poorer. A world where you do hard labor work all your life for money, while rich and the so-called bankers live in expensive houses and mansions and boats while you live in the shack.
There are so many people that are rich and then so many people that aren't poor. The MMM is trying to bridge the gap between the rich and the poor. We're trying to level. The rich must be here and the poor must be here, instead of the rich being on top and then the poor people being here. That's totally unfair. So basically, we're trying to bridge the gap between the poor and the rich.
And you find most of them, they're driving expensive cars, their children are going to expensive school, while many poor people and their children are going to disadvantaged schools. So basically we're trying to bridge that gap. We go a decent
reach at the same level as a rich suburbs. So what is Triple M?
Triple M,
people don't know what it stands for. Triple M stands for Mavrodi module, which module is actually a French word, meaning it's global, and then the last M stands for movement. What is MMM? MMM is not a bank. MMM does not collect money. And MMM is not an online business. Investment, MLM program. MMM is a community of where we help each other, and MMM gives you a technical based program which helps millions of participants worldwide to find those who need help and those who are ready to provide help for free. What do you get in MMM? You get a registration bonus of $20, $50 and $100, depending the amount you choose to provide help with. And you also get a 30% per month of the money in your personal office, and you get in the referral bonus and financial freedom. How does one donate money and receive money? You first have to provide help in order to get help. You provide help in your personal office. Some people refer the personal office as a PO. Whenever you decide to get help, you request in your personal office. What are MMM goals? Is to improve financial status and to provide a financial relationship and also financial freedom. As I was saying, we're trying to bridge the gap between the rich people and the poor. We do not want to be having the rich people here and then the poor here. We are trying to bridge the gap for the poor people to be in the same level as the rich people. What are the benefits of MMM? 5% from the first level participants' contribution, those who consult, and 30% from the second level participants' contribution, those whose managers are at the first level. And we also have 1%, which is the third level, 0.5%, fourth level, and 0.3% is the fifth level, the 0.1, the sixth level, the 0.05, the seventh level, and the 0.03%, eighth level, and the 0.01. How do you join MMM? Before you join MMM, you have to make sure that you have three things: an email account, a contact number, a Bitcoin account or Bitcoin wallet. Then go to our website, www.rsammm.co. You fill in your details on the registration, you log in your PO, which is your personal office, as I told you already. And then in your PO, you can provide help to someone that needs it with as little as 100 rand and get help when you need it. Join MMM. So, always in that time, and I need to join MMM as a community where we help each other. So guys, this is our actually official website of the Triple M. As you can see on the top, by rsa-triplem.co.za. So basically, this is the guy, the mastermind of the Triple M, the person who actually created this. So basically today, I'm also going to show you how to do the registration. Okay, and then you click at registration. You need to have your name and your email, your mobile number. It can be your WhatsApp number or another number. And then you need to have a password. And it's best to have a password that you actually know, because some people do forget their passwords. And you can also invite, you know, your family members, your cousins, or let other people know about Triple M, because there are a lot of people that are actually benefiting from this. And then your guy's email, which you can actually put my email, which I'll actually give you my number and my email, and you also my first number, which you can actually tell people where do you get the learn about the Triple M from friends, media, and so on. And then this is the picture code, and then you register and then you start. So basically, you provide help, as I was telling you about, you provide help for people, and also you can also get help. And this is the stuff you see as, you know, the people that are actually putting money. And also, if you want to know about the what's happening, you just go to information on top, and then you hear news, which is actually tells you about what's happening with the Triple M. They actually let you know about the fraud, what's happening. And we also have badge for guider school, where you can also be a guider and also go to people, let people about, let people know about Triple M. And then we have the reason why we have it 50% because of what's happening in the media. Most people are complaining with their novels are actually frozen. It's not frozen because of it's frozen because of the media. Because like there's so many people are speculating with if I know anything, you know. It's everything is going well. Everybody's still making the basic living. So what we're trying to say is more people should join actually Triple M, encouraging more people to actually join Triple M. So basically, this is how the dashboard looks like. You get help, you provide help. You also have the information area where you can get the latest news about what's happening with Triple M, what's the latest. To get an Altcoin Trader account, you go to www.altcointrader.co.za, and then when you go to the website, you click register. And once you register, you put your username and your email, and then your password, and then the capture test, and then you register. I'm going to show you on my Altcoin Trader account how you buy and sell your Bitcoin. This is my Bitcoin account. So this is my BTC, which stands for Bitcoin. You can have 10,000 and 100 grand to buy Bitcoin, but you can also have 5,000 to actually buy or and sell Bitcoin. And then the Bitcoin balance is 0.0. And then you also have the ZAR, which is the South African rand, which is also 0.0. And then actually to buy, you go
So the amount, you enter the amount that you want to buy, and then the price per Bitcoin, and then you get the fee, and then you get the total, and then you buy. And then to actually sell your Bitcoin, you also get your amount of Bitcoin you want to sell, and then the price of Bitcoin, and then you also get your fee, and then you also get your total, and then you sell your Bitcoin.
So actually, I'd like to thank everyone for coming through to my presentation. So you see, you get 30% growth per month, you also get the 50%. Thank you so much.